The Intergovernmental Panel on Climate Change, the global consensus on climate science, have come back with a dire report around the state of our climate. It's a depressing read, and having worked on climate for 15 years, I can't help but feel that frustration that despite this being the sixth report, after 30 years, we're still in this position. I'm concerned. And I want to see my government share that concern. Share that concern for the climate impacts that 80% of Australians agree are happening right now. But when the government was asked, when Minister Angus Taylor, the Minister for Emissions Reduction, was asked, "Are you concerned?" He didn't share that concern. He said, "This is an important report." And then went on to find an excuse for why we shouldn't, why the Australian government shouldn't be doing more. Well, this is my message. There are two things in particular that I want to bring to your attention. The first is methane. It's a far more potent greenhouse gas than carbon dioxide. Methane makes up most of natural gas. Natural gas, which the federal government wants to use in our gas-fired recovery to actually stimulate the economy out of the pandemic impacts. So, methane has increased dramatically. It is far more potent, and this Australian government wants to increase the amount of methane it extracts from the ground and all the leakage that comes with it. We need to be demanding that the government abandon its gas-fired recovery because it is dangerous to have such a policy in light of the information that we know. The second is the government will claim that emissions have decreased 20% since 2005. Yes, that's true, but that comes from how we use our land. That's from avoided land clearing. That's from the drought impacts. That's not from our energy system, which remains heavily reliant on fossil fuels and which hasn't transitioned and which is actually dragging us back and is at the back of the pack in the OECD for that energy transition. There is so much more that the Australian government can do to clean up its act to lead on climate change, and that's drop this gas-fired recovery, and that's doubling our short-term target. Australia pollutes more than 40 countries with larger populations. And yet the minister points the finger at China and points the finger at developing countries and saying they should be doing more. It is our responsibility as the Australian people to demand that our government lead from the front. If we want to see change, then Australia has to show leadership. It has to do more because it has a weak target. A weak target it suggested 7 years ago, when most of its allies have agreed to double their efforts in the short term. In the decisive decade, the Australian government is saying, "No, we're doing enough." That's not good enough. And we need to be asking for more. We need to be demanding more. It can be depressing, but there is hope at the end of all this. Solving climate change is actually relatively simple. We need to get to 100% renewable energy and then go further. We need to electrify everything, our cars, our homes, our industries, and then we need to plant more trees. We need to sequester more carbon. It's that simple. And your role in all this is making sure you have green electricity, making sure that you can get an electric vehicle, that you can get off gas for your home, that you can invest your super and your banking with clean organizations. And for you to go ahead and invest in organizations that fight for the things that you want. And ultimately, at the end of all this, if you want your government to do more, you have to demand that. Don't be afraid of engaging in climate action and talking about climate change simply because it's political. Political simply means that there's enough people out there who want to agitate on this issue. So get amongst it. We're only going to get what we demand. And the IPCC report is very clear. Climate change is being caused by humans. That's unequivocal. Fossil fuels are the main source of greenhouse gas emissions, and Australia has a major role to play in all that. And unless we get active, that won't change.